But he forced upon her and her life became miserable. Tamar was picked up as one of the members in the genealogy of Jesus Christ. Rahab rejected by the community, but God picked her up to function as an agent of help. Bathsheba, again, who lost her beloved husband, a devoted one, a faithful one, she was picked up in the genealogy. And Ruth, you know, the young woman who had to return from Moab, other areas to Bethlehem, the house of bread, along with the mother-in-law. All these four names are mentioned. It only says God picks up the people who are humble. Leah says, Lord, I am tormented, I am humiliated, I am not respected, I am hated, I am insulted, I am put to shame. God opened her womb. She bore the first child, second child, third, and the fourth one was Judah. Jesus was born in the clan of Judah. God picked up that one. A humble person, God picks up. A humble clan, God picks up. A humble lady, God picks up. A humble man of God, God picks up. A humble child of God, God picks up. But if a person tries to exalt himself rather than, you know, God, the person will reject. Mary says, you know, she was also in a humiliating experience. God picked her up. So the first thing which I would like to say is, the shepherds were humble. They were in a humiliated position. They were living like outcasts in the night time, away from the community, in the fields, tending the flock. They were counted as worthy to receive the good news. Beloved, you and I, like Herod, they should not think that I am worthy, I am great, I should get the first news. You know, some people, if the news is not broken to them first, they feel humiliated. You know, but here, they are the people picked up by God, the humble people. And another thing is, the moment message is given, it is told they were in a haste. It indicates the urgency. Only those who are picked up from humble experience are able to respond that way. They were in a haste. They went and saw the baby Jesus, and they were very, very happy.